Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to check out the sax riff for Just the Two of Us by Bill Withers. So this riff is based on minor groupings that are sort of descending down in whole tones. So be sure to follow the notes really carefully below. Here it is, very slow. Okay, so the first of those minor groupings, you can think of it as a D minor grouping, and it starts on the fifth, which is the A, so for us, on alto. And then it goes back up to the top, the A, and down to the G, which is the fourth. A, G, A. So all together. Okay, so the second shape is, you can think of it as down a whole step. So it'd be a C minor grouping. But this time it missed off some of the notes. So at that time it goes straight back to the top. And the last of the minor groupings is B flat minor. So that's starting on F. Yep, and then after that, I finish off with sort of on the D up to C. Okay, let's play it now up to tempo. Hope you all enjoyed that and you found it useful. So remember to like, subscribe and share, and I'll see you next time.